Put the kettle on.
Whether you produce beef in Aberdeenshire or shrimp.
What's that all? Oh, covered up. Looks a bit extreme. But I'm going to. I've got a three-pass system. That'll be coarse, medium, not with polishing, just to smooth on it. So when you gnure it that much times, and you're cleaning stuff, you do end up with just little bits of shit coming off your polishing head. And then if it lands in your block plastics, then you're rubbing up against it, unaware that you're doing it. And then it just rubs it in, it just mucks things up a bit. Oh, if I can mind finish doing that. But keeping it off that. Right, let's get a kill. This is called detail in a car. Snake card, get a quick polish it. Wow, look at my glasses. So I can see this bit is ducking if you could. This combo's gonna pick him up. I think it will. There's bits here. There's a micro scratch right in there. I might ask how I can mask the lights off. That's just because, again, that's your seal in there, and that's going to get full. I'm going to try and have the bezels. See it again if it's coming up. It's all wheel pitted. It was kind of my own fault. This ruined, and I was going to ruin knockout. Carried up my speed rune the first corner. Yeah, you can see it. Carried up much speed rune the first corner. Just duff a step. And then you go ruining marking tires, and somebody went off a track and went to the third corner marking tires and dragged a heap of gravel back on. And I'd carried that much speed, could through a corner that was really on the back of SST Focus. And it was like a machine gun hitting my car. It was one of your, moments, because it was at this time he knew he'd fucked up. And the reason I've got the front bumper masked off is because when I serviced the supercharger, I had the whole front of the car off. And I stripped the front bumper down and machined all the way up. Yeah. What are that bits? Okay, if you can see it, carbon fibre. It's just red carbon fibre. That marks went the arse leg with the car. It gets barred shape, must have been sitting there for a while. Yeah, okay, if you can see it. Scratches out. So, I'm not the D. Looks a bit savage, yes, an orbital sonder. You see how it says 1500. It's just so smooth. And if you're using an orbital sonder, the rule of thumb is, it's usually if you double it, it'd be the equivalent to wheat and dry paper. So that's like 3,000. And so I'll add things with deep scratches before I start. For a start, man, you see it, it's a really deep scratch. For a start, man, I'm going to do it all right. Yeah, I'll do it with the coarse compound. Oh, I popped the mirrors off for the sake of, on the wipers, for the sake of 3 bolts. And 2 nuts. Just take them off, get with the wipe. Dat lijkt mij een vet heads is heads. Henk Reed heads in voor de corps. Als dat blue heed on there. Dat must have been polishing. This thing seems real heavy, but good work with. I enjoy using this thing. This thing could fit a big heat on here now. But I'll probably just use that for, so you get different heat, a little bit. It'll be fine handy for getting in there. There you can do them but all by hand. There's such a slack on. I'll use a wee machine for doing around here. I'll try to keep the masking tape onto the print. This is all the your machining compound. Try to go under there. So I reckon that's going to tap. Yeah. And 4 hours every pass. That's a bit 4, 8, 12 hours of machining. I find it quite therapeutic. Should look good. It's only a date once. I forget about it because it's probably never been done. And another thing, garage doors are shut. And the other artificial light on, because if in a car it's an artificial light, you can see all the bad bits on it. If you go and take a torch, well, you actually get wrecked. That's quite good, though. It really shines onto the print, and you can see all the bad marks. Right, now I'll get on with this. I'll get back to you in a few days. I'm going to get rid of that. Get rid of that big scratch here. There's a lot of balls that fucking hit that car. Well, you can really see that lot of chips now. Not a lot of polishing. It's a carbon fibre. A bit worried with this carbon fibre. I hope it's a locker, man. I fucked it up altogether. I was looking at the price though. $2,500 for this. Get rep with this for £150. That's a real deal. Right, I'm gonna want a machine this out. I think I'll do a spoiler first. So I'm a bit worried about the carbon fibre. Right. Done it with coarse, and then I've done it with medium. That is fucking shiny. I did the other stuff. Did the roof with the coarse and the medium. I haven't done the sides yet. Done the bonnet. But I can see that looks really deep. The only problem with doing shit like this is, as you can see, is all the bad bits in the car. It's just that fuck, there's another bit, that fuck, there's another bit. It's definitely looking deeper. There's a nasty scratch up. Latest crazy idea. You need a double-sided microfiber coat to do that. I don't think it's a good idea or not. I've been using it. I just need to convince myself if it's a good idea or a bad idea yet. But it's weird, man. It's that took me. So four hours. So that's the other car's done with the course. And then spoiler roof and bonnet been done with the medium. Still got hours and you have nothing to do with all the medium. I just torture myself, but as you can see, it's all the bad bits. Not going to be a car load of the fucking thing if I started in the first place. Well, but I don't want to get ties for starting this again in the morning.